Hello and welcome to Wandering Wanda. I'm Ariel. We are at Lake George Saratoga KOA. It is heavily wooded. So there is nowhere on here where I can set up Starlink. We are here at this park for 2 days. Bathrooms are over there. I believe there's laundry over there also. We are gonna do laundry. There is, it is a pull through. 50 amps, water in, water out. There are insects flying around. I believe mosquitoes also. I did spray. So this is the setup. And according to this, there's a stream over there somewhere. Might walk to it tomorrow. Actually, I'll do it today. Okay, would I stay at this park again? Probably not. I don't plan on being in this area again. I do not recommend this park for Class A motorhomes because the roads are really, really tight. There was one turn here where I didn't think I would make it and I would hit a tree. It's over there somewhere. Heavily wooded. We are here at Saratoga National Historic Park. Here in 1777, American forces met, defeated, and forced a major British army to surrender in an event which led France to recognize the independence of the United States and enter the Revolutionary War as an ally of the struggling Americans. Right, battlefield. Walk around and get a stamp. Okay, they have this wonderful app here at the visitor center. You download it from the internet, and it's not really an app. It's more of a guided tour. So this is the Battlefield Tour Road. It's 10 miles long, and we just drive around the park, and it starts talking. I love a lot of the national parks that do this, especially for the battlefields, because you get a sense of the history. It's wonderful. It's a self-guided tour with lots of information. Today we are at the Martin Van Buren National Historic Site. It's right off the highway, so it's very noisy here. The 8th president, number 8 of the United States, Martin Van Buren, purchased his estate in his hometown in 1839. The estate grew to 226 acres. Under his direction as a profitable working farm. The grounds and 36-room mansion will allow exploration of the nation's turbulent antebellum period. I have no clue what the antebellum period is. So this will be another educational home and tour of the 8th president. Background and all that stuff. All right, we're gonna go in, get our stamp. I don't see a home anywhere here, so hopefully they tell me where to go.
Concerns of the day include the economy. The Buren would inherit the first financial panic in the country, the panic of 1837, which lasted for 6 years, and the opposing Whig party called him Martin Van Buren. So that's a contributing factor to his not having a second